AfroPop 8, same promo Kappa, take one series, mark it.
Action.
Hey, I'm Jussie Smollett, your host for a new season of AfroPop, the ultimate cultural exchange.
It takes pretty much a year to get this series on the air. It's a lot of moving pieces, and I think at NBPC, we're lucky that each year we've had incredible staff to put AfroPop together.
I want the audience to be excited about what they're watching, to be excited about the journey of each of these individuals in these stories, whether it's across a desert to get to Europe because they think there's better opportunity for them there, or these young people who created a whole new musical instrument that has risen to the level that is even incorporated into orchestras. I mean, all of them are so important and for different reasons.
I like the fact that we have an eclectic mix. There's not gonna be a boring episode. So I hope they feel like it was informative and entertaining.
AfroPop has stories that are coming from the Caribbean, from Europe, from the United States, from South America, Central America, as well as from Africa. So we are really have expanded the footprint of the African diaspora experience.
This season, our journey will take us through the streets of Oakland, right up to the water's edge of the Sahara, behind the scenes of a Cape Verdean carnival and more. Our travel companions range from the creator of the steel drum in Trinidad to rock stars in Nairobi. The common thread, hope.
Each story that we had, no matter what the actual plot was or the theme of the story was, there was always this element of hope that things would get better, that things would improve, whether it's people looking for a new life away from their home country that had been ravaged by war, or hope for a better city. I'm able to really differentiate it season by season.
Audiences have caught up with us. The last couple of years, I'm hearing a number of people coming up and saying that they watch AfroPop, that this is a show that they follow. They're seeing it all throughout their PBS stations nationwide. And you'd be surprised at the different types of people that will come up and say, that is my show, as soon as they hear it now. So I would say that the evolution of it is that our audience is finding us, AfroPop is finding the audience that it was created for. And that for me is just really exciting.
Take 10, mark it.
Next time on AfroPop, First Friday. Chinda, My Africa Is, Days of Hope, Her Native Son, Pan, A Music Odyssey.
In terms of season 8, you know, the crew is tighter, the set is tighter, it's much more pared down, stripped down, and much more direct, and through it all, great stories and great filmmaking.
We've actually had a wonderful array of actors who have hosted AfroPop, and this year it's Jussie Smollett, who's just a joy, just a wonderful person.
Jussie's super nice. He's very, very down to earth. He really just kind of came on set and was just really mellow and funny, but like a really hard worker and has a strong aesthetic. He brings sort of his own energy to the series because he is someone who's also an activist and, you know, involved in a lot of different issues. And so he can kind of speak to these films with kind of a different level of gravitas.
It's so important to me personally to get stories about us out to the masses. These are our works of art that need to be seen, and there's so many, many more like them that would never, ever get to be seen if it was not for AfroPop.
It is a series now that the system expects it, they want it, they look for it. This is the type of show that the American audience needs, and it's the type of show that is perfect for public television.
I think the reason why public television is so important, and it makes sense that it's the place to tell stories like this that we're telling on AfroPop, is that the mainstream media is not telling it.
To me, the best part of this series is, you know, the personal stories. They're really kind of unique windows into people's lives and that's part of why I think it's really important that these films are put out.
We want to see deeper. And a documentary will go deeper than a script ever could. That's just the way that it is.
I think with this season and with every season of AfroPop, I want viewers to, one, understand that the experiences of people of the African diaspora are varied and different, and that they can connect to them even if the person on the screen is speaking a different language or comes from another culture.
AfroPop is our footprint on public television. You will always see stories about the Black experience globally. We're going to take you all over the world this season, and I hope that people are going to enjoy the journey.
For more information, visit blackpublicmedia.org. I'm Jussie Smollett. Thank you for joining me, and I'll see you next time on AfroPop, the ultimate cultural exchange.
And cut.